What on earth could have possessed you people to come all this way just to see me? I don't understand it.
Don't sweat it. We don't want to be understood by you. So listen, you better be ready, because you're not getting away again.
Oh, really? I'm not getting away. Why would I need to run away from you? I have incredible power at my disposal. You're the ones who should be trying to run. Wouldn't you agree, Legato?
Damn it, this is bad. He's already adapted to his new body.
Of course, I have no intention of allowing you to get away.
Count Waltz, why? Why do you have to do things like this to people? Like the mineral powder. It's so dangerous. How could you actually let the people afford to use something so terrible?
Terrible? Why, whatever do you mean? It was entirely for the sake of my subjects that I developed the most effective medicine possible.
But you must know that Agogo Forest is suffering.
That's right. I ended up getting thrown in a jail cell so you could hide that.
Well, these things do happen. The fact of the matter is, we cannot achieve widespread happiness without a little sacrifice.
But if your people keep taking the mineral powder, they'll get magical abilities, and then they're gonna end up dying!
Why should that matter? The powder heals illness, does it not? And nothing in this world comes without a price. Besides, no one is forcing them to take it. They have a choice in the matter. The only reason my subjects choose to buy mineral powder is because they want it.
That's not true, and you know it. They keep using the mineral powder because they don't know about the side effects.
Haven't you ever heard that ignorance is a sin? We never once said anything about the mineral powder being harmless, did we? And to be honest with you, I'm tired of catering to a public so idiotic as to believe every little thing those in power tell them.
We've had enough of your stonewalling! The only thing that you wanted was to build an army of super soldiers. You take and you take just to satisfy your own greed! We want it back! Give back the beautiful mountains! And give back our fallen friends!
Oh yes, Andantino. With the way you try to influence people, you're really not so different from us. You knew you needed power to defeat me, so in order to achieve your goal, you betrayed your own country to Baroque.
You're wrong. We're nothing like you. We're trying to save the people of Forte, who are suffering from your mineral powder. Of course we wanted the power to stop you. You were willing to sacrifice your own subjects. Forget about betraying the country. You were trying to destroy it.
Let's dispense with all the grandstanding, shall we? Be honest with yourself, fearless leader of Andantino. You only want revenge.
You're wrong! That has nothing to do with it!
Oh, I'm not wrong. The only thing you're seeking here is retribution. Payback for your friends who died in that rebellion. And oh yes, let's not forget Claves. The only difference between us is the self-righteous sense of justice you have. Actually, you're a lot worse than I am.
With all this power you've managed to accumulate, what exactly is it you were hoping to achieve?
Now that really is a silly question. I wanted power for the sake of having it. With enough power, I can make not only Forte and Baroque, but the whole world bow down before me. Only then will I feel truly alive.
But how will doing that possibly make you feel more alive?
I'm sorry, do you disapprove? Perhaps you'd like to share with us your life's purpose.
Me? I only want the chance to do something to help everyone. And I don't have very much time left to live, so I have to use it wisely.
You poor, poor thing. You're the one who uses magic, aren't you? Don't fret, dear. You're not alone. In fact, all human beings are fragile. Especially those who lack power. They die quite easily. And when you die, it's over. There's just no meaning to it.
Is that really what you think? That death is so completely meaningless,
When you die, you disappear, and eventually you're forgotten. Nothing of you remains. Humans are so unfeeling that way. That's why I must have power. Enough absolute power to carve my existence into the very fabric of this world. As long as I have that.
Oh, I get it now. So that's what this is all about, huh?
What?
It's pretty pathetic, actually. The thing you want most out of life is something you can only get after you're already dead. Listen, I hate to burst your bubble like this, but if you just live a normal, caring life, you're bound to be remembered by somebody.
Such a fool. I don't care about vague, fleeting memories. You see, what I want is to be adored and admired for eternity. Just a trifle, really.
Man, there really is just no getting through to you, is there, pal? Let me educate you. Nothing, absolutely nothing lasts forever. That's why, for the short time we're here, we gotta try to make things a little better. Putting everything you've got into whatever it is you do? That's what life is all about.
Quite a touching speech. If you feel so strongly about it, why don't you show me everything you've got? That way I can be sure I'm erasing it all from this world. Your pathetic existence, your memories, your meaning, everything! You'll lose and be nothing once more!
Let's go!
Harsh torment!
Get down on your knees, before the sword of a king! You're too slow.
Your stomach drop?
Take that!
Ore Dominium! You're too slow. Volcano Contrasio! You're too slow.
I'm just getting started.
Did your stomach drop? Yeah.
Phoenix Rising! Phoenix Rising!
Harsh torment!
You're too slow.
I'm not giving up! Sacred strike! Bullseye! How's that? Phoenix Rising! Stay down!
Ore Dominium! You're too slow.
Take that! Take that!
Hawkeye! Bullseye! Phoenix Rising! I'm serious!
Ore Dominium! You're too slow.
No!
Apocalypse Ball! Apocalypse Ball! You
there
did
you
well.
Go.
Thank you.
Did your stomach drop?
Take that! Nothing.
Voila!
Yes!
Hooray, Dominium! You're too slow.
Torment!
You're too slow.
Starlight Blast! Have a nice nap.
For the king's love!
Apocalypse Call!
You did well.
Sacred Strike! Bullseye!
Hooray, Dominium! You're too slow.
Starlight Blast!
How's that?
Okay.
Let's go! I'm serious! Sacred Strike! Bullseye!
Did I make your eyes spin? Okay.
I'm serious. Take that. Sacred Strike. Bullseye.
Hooray, Dominium. You're too slow.
Damn, Shadow Assault! Did I make your eyes spin?
Are you catching on yet?
There!
I'm serious!
ice spin?
I'm serious.
Not a chance.
I will not accept it. I will never accept defeat! Of course! That's what I should have done from the very beginning! This world won't submit to my will, won't accept me, then I have no choice!
Hey, what are you doing?
Legato! These are going to be your final orders! Tear it apart! Tear apart this entire pathetic world!
Where are we?
It's the field of flowers near Tenuto.
How can that be? This place is supposed to be a flower field?
Yes, it is. And this is the place where it all began. Where I met you, Polka. The place where this whole dream first started. Which is why it's such a fitting place for the dream to come to an end. The time has finally come for me to confront my own heart. I must make my choice now. Whatever happens, I'll face the challenge before me. Don't you understand? You're nothing more than imaginary characters I've created in my mind!
Frederick, what are you saying? What's wrong with you?
Forgive me. I am truly sorry, Beat. But it seems I'll be unable to offer my help to you any longer. When I am defeated in this battle, an undeniable truth will be revealed, and this fleeting dream will slowly fill with color and light. Only when this ordeal has finally come to an end will my soul at last be permitted to leave my physical body.
So then, is this the path you've chosen for yourself?
It is. This is my dream. And I must be the one to set things right. This world we're in, and you, Polka, must be freed from the tangle of our twisted destinies. Now, let the test begin. We'll see whether whether my spirit can become a lance, able to pierce through all of you in battle. We'll see if I'm truly such a weak human being! Don't you all understand? This entire world is my dream!
You wanna fight, huh? Then I won't hold back!
Applaudissements, Sonic!
You soulless...
Have a nice nap!
Sacred Strike! Get going!
Yoha! Applaudissements, Sonic!
You soulless creatures!
Applaudissements, Sonic!
You soulless creatures!
Sacred Strike!
Bullseye! Let's cut to the chase! This is over! John! Did your stomach drop?
Orzel Bialy! Do not understand.
It's coming! I'm serious. Sacred Strike! Bullseye!
Monster? Did I make an eye spin?
Nimbo Stratos!
Stay down!
Orzel Bialy!
You do not understand.
Here! Sacred Strike! Bullseye!
Starlight Blast! Did your stomach drop?
Orzel Bialy! You foolish creatures!
How's that?
Thanks!
It's happening! Stay down!
Applaudissements, Sonic! creatures.
Sacred strike!
Did your stomach drop?
Good as ready! Stay down!
Orzel Bialy! You foolish creatures! Nimbo Stratos!
How's that?
Hop! Top! Applaudissement Sonic!
Take
soulless
that.
Creatures!
Sacred Strike!
Did your stomach drop?
Taste this!
Applaudissement Sonic! You soulless creature!
I'm serious.
Nimbo Stratos.
Take that. Sacred strike. Bullseye.
Here you go.
Starlight blast.
Have a nice nap.
Hop. Orzel Bialy! You do not understand.
I'm serious.
Take that!
Sacred strike! Bullseye!
Starlight! Did your stomach drop?
Are you catching on yet?
Orzel Bialy! You foolish creatures!
Sacred strike! Bullseye! Thanks for the help!
Ten Starlight! Did your stomach drop?
Nimbo Stratos!
Good as ready!